Here's a neat bit of musical trivia. Around 1829, the composer Rossini suddenly stopped writing for the stage, and for the rest of his life never wrote another opera. There are many theories on why the maestro threw in the towel at the peak of his career, but no one really knows the answer. Except us. We are the Opera Frenetico! Did I mention the fierce and fabulous diva with a voice that rocked Rossini's world?
This is the voice of the future!
Sometimes the show must not go on.